Me. But we're stepping clean, as you can see. The fit is clean and we've just landed. No luggage lost. 5 bags worth of clothes. Plus, it's not lost, thank God, thank the Lord. But yeah, we're gonna go settle down. I didn't even intro this vlog, but yeah, we're here now basically, so I'll see you at the hotel. So go to hell if what you think it is to try it. Upgrade us because of the aura, man. I have to upgrade us to the superior suite because they can sense the aura. Come through. As you can see, I told you they had to upgrade us because of the aura. You now see the drip, you now you see the comb, you see the rolling, the seconda. Yeah, I haven't really been vlogging, but we're here now. I had to escape the UK. Because them niggas don't want to see us shine. And I'm not talking about no niggas, but past that, because that's negative energy. But yeah, let's do a little room tour. Bathroom. Fat shower. You can fit about 6 people in there. Don't know what you're telling me. I should have had a bath. I like baths a little bit. Fat sink. See, like, you might have got the polo boxes on, you know what I'm saying? Essentials. Got the bidet. I'll be shitting bricks after this food. Got the toilet, got the phone, if I need to make plugging calls, you know what I'm saying? If I need to make business calls in the toilet, it's there. If I need to order room service at 1 o'clock in the morning, it's there while I'm doing a dookie. But yeah, cool. This is so nice though, I'm not gonna lie. But like I said, they had to upgrade us because they felt the aura. They know it's my birthday. They know who's stepping in the building. You know what I'm saying? It's him. Now this, obviously safe. Bigger. I didn't even know.
And slippers.
And slippers. With the bloody thing on it. Oh. You know that. You know we've got aura. Okay, let's just be like that. That is crazy. More storage. Big ass bed. I don't even know how big this bed is. Let me see.
You're not even touching it.
That is big. Fat TV. Sitting room. Now the view ain't the best, but it's still like. Got the local mini golf from the pub. I can't lie, but the room itself. And then we've got the outside. Now you know enough pictures are going to be taken in this year. And then you've got the. I'm rating this room a 9 out of 10.
If it,
the reason it's not
the view.
The view, and if I had a bath. If I had a bath, it would be a 9.5. Better view, then it'll be a
10. Why do you want a bath?
I just like to relax.
Oh, okay.
You also they're feminine, aren't they? I relax on really. Yeah, as I said, the travel was pretty cool, pretty relaxed journey. But yeah, getting through public control was cool. Slept through the flight, me and Key. Woke up like in surgery, and then now we're here. So. Escaping the UK part one, we're in Spain, we're in Majorca, Cala, bona. Shout out them, man. Shout out the Spanish. But yeah, now we're just gonna have a good time, relax, and then probably one of the days go out to markets and chill, but more time it's tanning and relaxing, PSPs, you know, how, all that sort of stuff. Just relaxing pretty much, getting yardy. Because you know, a couple of beach parties, you know, I'm gonna show my face and have to DJ. Yeah, what are you thinking of the room?
It's nice.
Yeah, I think it's really nice. I think it's. Yeah, actually, it's a banging room, you know. Got to put all my shoes out and stuff. This bed is actually humongous. Like, this yard is humongous. Oh, my gosh. Okay.
I made a way.
Yeah, so we're just gonna go to the pool and chill out really to this other place, but it fits a little steady fit. First day, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I think it's gonna chill out. And we get that pizza as well, because I'm hungry.
Yeah.
Are we gonna get food first?
I think so.
Yeah, because I'm starving.
We can get it on the rooftop or we can get it in the bar.
As you can see, Shari done my hair. 5-star review. Looking, that hurts. That's getting taken out. But yeah, that's really it then. I have a good time. I was trying to hit gym every single day I'm here as well. Get the Spain sweats and whatever. The water just feels so nice and different, doesn't it? As well, because of the minerals in it. Yeah, but yeah, that's it. Beautiful scenery, lad.
Two already.
Two already, mate. Right,
yeah.
Oh, relax it, love.
Don't show my fat.
So that's her, yeah. See the views on that. See up on sea, we'll be done in the hot tub. Toes out, so you know I'm serious.
Yeah, literally. Never get them out.
Yeah, no, it's going to be a good day. I'm not going to probably record too much, I'm going to enjoy a little bit. Maybe did you think, yeah, about two or three?
This?
Out of the whole trip?
I'll take two.
I'll take two's fair. I feel like three's stretching. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. Yeah. Out in Cala, bona. Cala, bona. What's your name? Yeah.
Cut?
Yeah.
That's a cover of music. Wait, can you take it?
Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was quite nice, wasn't it?
Yeah,
you all tired now?
I'm hot.
Got a little bit of thread again on, mate. You got everything looking steady. I don't think I'm even gotten dark already, you know.
It's an illusion. Oh!
What?
Turn around, Luke. What? You actually have.
What?
I thought it was an illusion that you bought for yourself.
Actually.
Come here.
Like, where's the dumbbells? I hid it. Right? No sizes. Where the heavy dumbbells go? Gosh, I guess it's just going to be a pool bit. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Do they have like a normal or something? They do, I guess. Back from the trenches, sleep. This is the fit. I don't know how steady it is, but it's first night, so it's a little relaxed fit. This is shorty fit. Do you stand up?
Little 360.
Yeah, I'm trying to go get some food now, and then we'll go back to that rooftop, I think, get a couple of drinks. Yeah. What time is it shut? 9?
9 o'clock, but I don't know whether the roof, the bar will be open. I'm not sure.
I guess, yeah. We can just get drinks there anyway, can't we?
Yeah.
Or whatever, I don't know. Yeah, that's all we're going to do tonight. And then, what is it, tomorrow, Thursday?
Yeah.
Already bloody hell. Yeah, see you there.
Oh yeah, that boat's gone flying. Coming in with me, we're hijacking them. That's the Malian pirates. Nice. Need little jorts. Oh, it's actually well nice out here.
Yeah, loads.
It's actually well nice out
here. Yeah, it's nice.
Is it actually looking alright?
Yeah, it's nice.
They can't see you. You know when you're like not meant to loot with the left hand, so it's just like military.
It's really zoomed in.
Oh.
If you know, you know.
Shall we walk up? Shall we walk over?
Yeah.
Like there'll be like little tadpoles.
You can sort of see the sunset.
There'll be like little tadpoles in there.
Look, it's like, you see?
Yeah. Especially if you've got like.
How do you know the way I feel? You got me losing my mind. Oh.
shit. There's our hotel we're staying at. By the docks and everything. Fit's still looking quite steady. The Nike socks on. White toes. No free tees. You gotta pay for those. Oh, but yeah.